People are in critical condition after a bizarre accident in Wilmington Manor, Delaware. State police say that a Jeep Cherokee went out of control on Route 13 and crashed into two cars. The Jeep then left the road and hit a person who was riding a lawnmower at Wilmington University.